Welcome back to Tunji Talks. So we are going to watch a trailer for a new movie called The Contractor, and Chris Pine is in this movie. I think this is the first time we've seen Chris Pine in this sort of role. He played like a spy before, but I think this role is more of like a contract killer. But let's see what this movie will be.
Who's a better soldier, you or my dad?
Careful.
Come on, let's go.
Did you actually see my dad's wife?
Yes. We looked after each other.
Kind of like brothers.
Yeah, kind of like brothers.
James, they're cleaning house.
You're leaving the army with an honorable discharge, but you're losing your pension and health care.
Oh.
We gave them our minds, our bodies, and our spirit. They chewed us up and spit us out.
I just want to check in with y'all on your past due payment.
Message deleted.
What you did in the uniform? Sledgehammer shit. Our thing, scalpel work. We operate in a deep black OGA offshoot with direct presidential authority.
Bank some decent cash, put a down payment on the house. It's not dangerous.
Now I know you're lying.
Maybe I need to take care of my family.
So what do you say? You're down for the cause?
Yeah.
Salim Mohammed Mohsin. Study pathogenic influenza viruses in humans. We all know what one motivated radical can do. So let's cowboy up, get it done, and get home to our families.
You don't understand what you're doing. I'm trying to save lives.
This is only about money.
What do we do, Mike?
I've got an extraction team, Brown BMW X1. Comply.
I'll do that when you confirm who you're working for.
You work for me.
You gotta trust me. I am trying to help you.
Oh, we're working for the president.
What corporation?
Get in the car!
They train us to run their errands. Kill their enemies and kill each other. It's easy to kill, but it's much harder to survive.
Need to get back home.
Home's a memory.
He's gonna come after you with everything he's got.
I'm going home.
Okay, right. That looked pretty good. It looks, if I was to rate that on a scale of 1 to 10, 6.5. I'll give that a 6.5. I wonder, if this movie does well, I wonder if they'll turn this into a franchise or if this will be like a one or done sort of deal. But yeah, it looks quite interesting, you know, especially that transition between him getting let go by the army, and then not being able to provide for his family, and someone comes to him and gives him this opportunity. So I find that was quite interesting. But let me know your thoughts. Will you be watching The Contractor when it comes out, or will you wait until it's out and streaming? Let me know down below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you soon.